here there is a point stand here. So you can have the image. Here there are two lions. And here there are two plant pots. And here there is one tree and one arrow tree. Okay, so what we have to do here? We have to identify where there is a two group of objects that we have to serve. Okay, so here there are two lions. We have to circle the lion. Next, here there are two pots. We have to circle the pots. Because there are two groups. Let's say kites. So, students, we have seen your kites. Your kites, they are kites also. They are two. So, let's say we have circled for kites. So, we say there. Objects are in a group. Group is two. Okay. So there are kites. So kites, how many kites are there? One and two. So what we have to do? We have to circle. Because there are groups. They are in group. One and two. Okay. Next, there are balls. How many balls are there? One. So before that, there is a tree. Okay. So there is only one tree. So we cannot circle for the tree. There is only one place left there. So before that, after that, he has given what? So how many balls are there? It is now 1 and 2. Students, there are two balls. So what we have to do now? We have to circle for these balls. Okay. This is how to circle the group of two objects. Okay. Now you have understood. And so students, this is the number name of whom we have to revise this. We have to repeat this for writing plus reading. TWO2. Okay. TWO2. Is that clear? Spelling of PWO2 and how to color this mango tree.